no one's been in this house for ages, and yet it's still well looked after. Basement door's open. The monster's gone. Oh, shiny. Got a bronze key. My heart is racing for some reason, probably because the crooked man has escaped. Oh, this must be for the bar. Toast to our owner who left his employees and fled into the night. We were going to the beer. We've got hell. It's only a good thing here. Being out of a job's no good, but at least we don't have to see his mug no more. So sick of that egghead always trying to flaunt his intelligence. Installing weird stuff for the basement door, having a number lock on the food storage, and his silly crap made the place impossible to run. Passcode with this thing with a book. Plus the passcode was this thing with a book when he changed up every month. She changed up every month. What the hell do you do if you forget? Maybe it's good for him, but not sure what it's helpful for us. Oh, whatever. Once we're done with the booze, we're out of here. It turns to our bright futures. The door to the food store is the far end of this, alright? Passcode on food is pretty crazy. We have a lighter, and it said there was tons of alcohol. I can't take the bottle, so I feel like we're going to return here and put something on fire. Get something from that. something to do with the food. Just explored places. No, I'll actually go through this entire thing. I did hint something about the library. Because it said something about a crazy book. The strange case of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Clyde. Well, that sounds like it's useful. No. Well, that sounds like a hint to the library again. Maybe I needed that. Cold shanty and embarrassed in this court. backward in sentiment, lean, long, dusty, dreamy, and yet somehow lovable. At friendly meetings, and when the wine was his taste, something eminently human beaconed from his eyes. Something indeed which never... Cat, get out of my face! Never found its way into his talk, but which spoke not only in these silent symbols of the after-dinner feast, but more often and loudly in the facts of his life. Exhaustive with himself, drank the gin when he was alone, to mortify a taste for vintages. And though he enjoyed the theatre, he did not cross the doors of wine for 20 years, but he had an approved tolerance for others, sometimes wondering almost with envy. Spirits involved with misdeeds in any screw it, you can pause and read it, I can't. October 18th 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10. Let me write that down. Chapters decide to skip. Maybe that's the code for the... Obviously, I'm not good at escaping. Oh, time to go back. The hell? Third time's the charm, right? Push him into that room. clearly I do not get the right card. Gotta read that book again. I'll be back when I find out this code. Let's look at this book one more time, see if we can find anything. 4, 5, 8, 10. Maybe the missing chapters are actually what it's about. Was it 3, 5,